white scrape. A little white dot right there. When you're on this side, it's better to see.
Oh my gosh. That happened so fast.
High five.
Hey, watch out. Don't go in front of the camera.
That was actually pretty quick. Mm-hmm.
Watch it. That's exactly how that other chick looked. They might be twins.
They had different egg colors though.
Well, it has the same little thing as the other. Mm-hmm. I see its little eye.
Oh my goodness.
It's also black. So fast.
Lean back, lean back.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, I see a little black comb. It must be a fully black one.
It could be.
Push, push, push.
It's breaking out of the egg faster than the other little one did, huh?
Yeah, maybe that one's a bit stronger.
Maybe.
And the stronger ones are?
You know, I think the blue shells are a little bit thicker anyway. And the brown shells, you think?
Yeah. It's taking a little breather.
Mm-hmm.
I can't wait.
I wonder how many chicks are gonna be awake or gonna be out when we wake up in the morning.
Gonna make sure everyone's cared for.
Here it comes.
It's almost out.
Look at that one's like, what the heck? Stay back. Look at it.
Aww. It's helping because it's excited to have a brother or a sister. It looks like there's slime right there.
Mm-hmm.
Is there?
That's probably part of the yolk.
We're belly button gory.
Mm-hmm.
It's taking a big breath. Gotta get Dad. Can we go in when it hatches to say another egg hatched?
I'm done. It's asleep.
Let's bring them. We'll start seeing. We'll start coming up. He's like, oh, I gotta help. I got another friend hatching, so it's kind of like my sister. Only the baby chick probably knows if it's gonna get a brother or sister.
Mm-hmm.
See if I accidentally messed up the ankle.
You're okay. It's good.
Like,
there it goes. It's squirming again.
It almost is out. There's eggshell on it.
Mm-hmm.
We'll probably lose it as it grows. Bigger.
Mm-hmm. When it dries off, it will flake off.
Is it okay? It's taking breaths. Why did we move it out here?
Because they're gonna peep all night, and we didn't want to have it keep us up all night.
Looks like it's sleeping.
I used to.
I'm not going to scare it though. Go, go! You can do this, you can do this! Its head's out. It's all there is its butt. And it's hatched. Right, Mom? Go.
Just about.
Go, go! You can do this! Can we go and get Dad?
No.
Oh, there's the yolk.
Mm-hmm. Watch your finger.
Okay. Why?
Because you were in front of the camera.
Oh, Mama, it's black.
Mm-hmm.
You like the black?
Mm-hmm.
You were wishing for black.
Mm-hmm.
We did not have prayer requests today.
Oh, you didn't?
No. I think because parents came so fast.
Oh, yeah.
But my grandma came.
That's special,
to pick
huh?
me up. I was like, why is Pam not here? Why she was in Hawaii?
Mm-hmm.
Mom, why is there so much hair?
There, it's not hair, it's feathers.
Excuse me. Whoops.
It's okay.
Ah, out, 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 out. Oh, I can see the little paper shell thing. Mom, it has a friend. Hey. Do you have a friend, little girl? The first one was a girl.
You think so?
Yeah, I know, because the feathers are short. Does it have one feet?
Nope.
Aren't these little chicken eggs?
Mm-hmm.
For sure?
Positive.
Ah, it's about to stand up, I think. It's just having a little breather. Now we have two babies mm-hmm. to take care of. Hi, welcome to the world. What should we name her?
Mm-hmm.
Mama, I can't even see the O very well. It's like, oh, I got a best friend.